Now from the 2015 Cadillac Escalade, we're going to go to the 2015 Hyundai Genesis, and we're going to talk to another David, in this case, David Shuwonski, the new CEO for Hyundai USA.
So here we are at Phoenix for the launch of the new 2015 Hyundai Genesis with Dave Shuwonski from Hyundai, the new CEO for Hyundai North America. Thank you for having us here.
Great. It's great to be here.
Thank you. So now let's talk about the new Genesis, second generation Genesis, very different from the old one, and not only in the design, exterior and interior, but also a lot of technology.
Oh, we just got done with our meeting, and we tried to figure out a way to make it a little shorter so everybody could drive the cars, but there's so much to talk about. Yeah. You can't really shortcut it. It's night and day. It's a different vehicle than the first Genesis. From the exterior design, and what's interesting is the dimensions on the vehicle are almost identical to the car it replaces, but it looks longer, it looks sleeker, it looks lower because we've pulled the wheels out to the end of the chassis, and it just gives it a great look for a rear-wheel drive vehicle. So it's got our Fluidic Sculptor 2.0, beautiful, handsome, elegant styling. Then you get inside of the vehicle, and like you said, it's got a tremendous level of standard equipment. It's got a tremendous level of safety features. It's got vehicle dynamics that we've never had in any Hyundai before. When you drive that car today, you're going to notice immediately the tomb-like silence inside. We spent a lot of time really deadening road noise. We spent a lot of time really tightening the structural rigidity of that vehicle. It is about as tight a vehicle as you're going to get. And unlike the first Genesis, where we really drew a lot of our sales from first-time premium buyers, people moving up from a large car, we're going directly after the German mid-segment competitors. We feel really strong that this car doesn't hold a candle to anybody, and we feel very proud of it.
Yeah, and the packaging of things, you started with the Acera, putting a lot of things standard, things that people expect, like navigation, like those kind of the keyless entry and all that they expect in a luxury car. And you started with this car that starts also a very low MSRP compared to the competition.
Exactly. We're starting at a $38,000 MSRP, and the list of standard equipment is incredible. Like you said, it's got navigation, it's got rear backup camera, it's got 9 airbags, it's got an array of safety features and technology that's really unmatched anywhere. And when you look at our competitors in that segment, everybody else is starting in the mid-40s, and it goes quickly up to over $50,000. And when you actually comparably equip our cars versus our competitors, the differences versus a comparably equipped Lexus or Mercedes E-Class is in the $12,000 to $17,000 range. So just a tremendous value, and we feel really good about where we're positioning that vehicle.
So the most that you can spend this car is around $55,000?
If you go to a completely loaded V8 engine with everything on it, it's just under $55,000, yeah.
I think we're going to go and drive that car here in Arizona, Phoenix, Arizona, and we'll see if we're going to enjoy it today. Thank you very much.
You're going to love it. Have a great day.
Thank you.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.